Hey guys, my name is Kashif and recently I got a problem in my Xiaomi device which is in Mi Pad. And the problem I got is that I forgot the Mi account password and I reset the device. After reset, it shows this. So if you don't know your Mi account password, you will not get access to your phone or any Xiaomi device. So in this video, I will show you how you can easily bypass the Xiaomi Mi account password. So let's get started. First, download the fastbootrom.zip file for your Xiaomi phone and miflashtool.exe file in your computer or laptop. After download, install miflashtool and extract the zip file. Now in your phone or tablet, just connect it via USB and switch off the device. Press and hold the power and volume down button simultaneously and it will get into fast boot mode. Now open the Mi Flash Tool application, click on Browse and navigate to extracted folder and select the Images folder. Click on this arrow button and click on Advanced and from this select the Flash All Batch file. Click on OK and click on Refresh and you will see that your phone is connected successfully and you just have to hit on Flash button to proceed. Now it will take around 80 to 90 seconds to flash the zip file. The process is completed successfully. Remove the USB from your phone and it will show you the boot logo of Mi and it will take around 2 to 3 minutes, so be patient. So we are successfully get into the welcome page and it's a basic setup, just do it yourself. So as you can see, we have successfully bypassed the Xiaomi Mi account lock on this device. Like this video if it helped you. Thank you so much for watching and I will catch you guys in the next one.